श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश क्लास। नाउ लेट्स सी बुक एक्सरसाइज सी, टेक पेज नंबर 19। टेस्ट योरसेल्फ, यूजली वन पेंसिल। फर्स्ट वन, पुट सी फॉर अकाउंटेबल नाउन एंड यू फॉर अनकाउंटेबल नाउन। एयर अनकाउंटेबल, आइस अनकाउंटेबल, कार काउंटेबल, थर्स्ट uncountable, discountable, tree countable, rice uncountable, milk uncountable, soap uncountable, soap countable, dress countable, flower uncountable, bottle countable, horse countable, garlic uncountable, street countable, friend countable, house countable, music uncountable, coffee uncountable, waiter countable, family countable, smoke uncountable, cheese uncountable. Second Roman, put a tick or a cross in each box. Ice, first one, ice, tick. Anise, wrong. Second one, salt, tick. Air salt, wrong. Third one, butter, tick. Air butter, wrong. Fourth one, soap, tick. Air soap, wrong. Fifth one, milk. Yeah, milk, wrong. Yeah, glass of milk, tick. Sixth one, yeah, rice, wrong. Yeah, plate of rice, tick. Seventh one, yeah, sugar, wrong. Yeah, pot of sugar, tick. Okay, take page number 20. Write her the name of any. First one, three cities, Delhi, Chennai, Mumbai. Second one, three rivers, Ganga, Yamuna, Gauveri. Third one, three countries, India, China, Russia. Fourth one, three famous men, Gandhiji, Sardar Patel, Dr. ABJ Abdul Kalam. Fifth one, three famous building, the Dodge, the Red Fort, the Meenakshi Temple. Okay, take page number 21. Second Roman, give the name of any. First one, five articles of food, rice, chapati, rasam, sambar and salt. Second one, five articles of dress, shirt, trousers, frock, skirt, sari. Third one, five classroom objects, chair, table, blackboard, benches and discuss. Test yourself. Choose its suitable collective noun for each blank. First one, a swarm of bees. Second one, a litter of pups. Third one, a word of notes. Fourth one, a library of books. Fifth one, a row of houses. Sixth one, a hang of thieves. Seventh one, a team of players. Eighth one, a herd of elephants. Take page number 22. Supply the correct form of given words. First one, poverty is a curse. Second one, fire gives us heat. Third one, honesty is the best policy. Fourth one, we want to live in freedom. Fifth one, there was darkness in the room. Sixth one, she is not speaking the truth. Seventh one, they praised him for his bravery. Eighth one, the width of this room is 20 feet. Ninth one, the length of this room is 15 feet. Okay.